Back at the point. Shot deflected. And Bonvy just took a swing at the Wolves player. And that'll net it a couple of minutes.
That'll keep us on the power play for a little bit longer anyways.
Pretty good job there by Gary Kupel, who's, as we say, not afraid of anybody, but instead of getting involved in it, walked away from it.
Yeah, he's picking his time really well. This is actually a very hard thing for a rookie to learn. He's really, really playing it smart. Took the 2 minutes there instead of possibly evening it up.
So easy at that point in time when somebody, watch it here, in front. Kupel's 19. There's the save. Just going to bump it in. Lose the helmet. So instead of turning and getting involved with it, saw the referee with the signal and says, fine, you go ahead. You take the two. We'll score another one.
Again, great work by Gary just to get in front of the net.